What the? I couldn't get away because I was in that stupid thing. This Elysium field, now I see the realm of virtues dead and the realm of heroes being one and the same. Song of Triumph, three times the winner of passage through this netherworld and onto my eternal form. That was painful.
Shortcut. Nothing.
Okay, let me get my last coffee right back. Cliff Key. Addition State Park Fire Watcher Guy. No delay of the land. And it's just different places. Radar antenna. See where it is.
Seven.
Four. No, I didn't.
Three.
So 5, 4, ah, the douchebag is back. Guess he found some ammo, huh?
Shortcut.
Can I get to it? Oh yes, guidance. Lost so much health already. Just as well kill yourself when you get into that situation. Somehow we need to get the power out of this one. Get it here because this whole thing is electrified. Oh. heck? A possible way to get out of this one? Hmm. I was wondering where you're supposed to do that. Because I can't get up there. This is another one I might have to do later, I guess, then. Don't see where the connection with the electricity is comes in. Wires are down there, but I can't do anything with it. Yes, jump there, but I can't jump up on that one. Get through here now. I'm gonna not jump at all. Ow. Okay, now I know what to do here, so that's it. But it didn't look like I could walk there on one section, but I obviously could. There we go.
Refreshing.
We figured it out in the end. 10 years. I'd like to stay up there, huh? Even though I write stuff down, but...
something to open this.
Interesting. Okay, we increase our health. What the heck? I have to shoot some that thing, I think, open. Ooh-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, come on, I have to go and get it again. Wish it would save more frequently in this game, man.
I need something to open this.
I think it would save after you do something like this. Ew. It has a very, very weird checkpoint system. I could sneak up on it, but nope. It sensed that I was down there somehow. Even though it didn't see me. It knew I was there.
Something to open this.
Hmm. Oops, I think we're going the wrong way here now. Yeah, we're going to back to... Or? Maybe not.
There's only so much I can carry.
Oh shit, there's two of them.
That's pretty much their survive until that bomb went off them.
This week's lessons plan, Father Krill, and the historical links between Greek mythology, astrology, and modern Judeo-Christian practices and faiths for all ages. On the docket, ancient Greece, myths and morals, what can we learn from stories of Medusa, Icarus, Minotaur, and the Cyclops? Includes a fun medallion treasure hunt for the children. Welcome back, Diggy. Walking tour of the steeple requires medallions to unlock, or stars holes in heaven's floor. Abstinence, love the Lord rather than thyself. Psst, Father Ted Krill is so lazy. I'll bet this year he's hiding whatever tokens he got for the lesson using the same tacky, always in the darkest places. Tell your little brother that if he wins this year's treasure hunt again, my sissy's gonna kick his butt. I heard her rehearsing her victory speech in the shower. She's a feisty little believer.
Side.
To be a certain order, huh?
it's Medusa, Icarus, Minotaur. Cyclops.
Something should fit in here.
Two. Okay, so 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 0, 5, 4, 0. Expect me to be able to go out this way, but
this grave looks fresh.
See that?
This grave looks fresh.
Cool. kitty. Oh my God. Oh shit. Ah, got to put it on. Genius. Nine. Oh my god, are you freaking kidding me? Ugh. How tedious. Nine of them? Going a little bit overkill now. Okay. Guess we didn't have to. Or maybe we have to when we go back. And down it comes.
Three.
Oops. Oh, douchebag is back. Beam. Oh, come on, what is this bullshit? Oh.
Gotta stay hydrated.
All these characters, all their events that happen, all ties together. Why can't I get into that room?
Can't carry any more of this.
Agent Rainbow turns the people affected by it into a walking radio tower, transmitting and receiving knowledge and experiences to and from the collective unconscious. People I've spoken to through the radio, they were able to describe to me in vivid detail places they've never been to, and people they've never met. It's like they have the internet inside their heads, and they're constantly uploading and downloading information. It's enough to drive anyone out of their minds.
Is it Murphy's birthday today? Murphy. Probably getting drunk, partying.
Recent discoveries made by my team have been groundbreaking, to say the least. Agent Rainbow is so much more than what we believed it to be. Its original purpose is merely a side effect. Its true potential lies with its connection to the collective unconscious, this sort of universal repository of knowledge and experience, accumulated through generations of existence and inherited by every human being upon their birth.
He's hunting for his wife.
How do babies already know how to hold their breath underwater? Why do so many people have an innate fear of snakes? It's thanks to the collective unconscious, which we're all connected to via our personal unconscious. Up until now, this connection was one-sided, but Agent Rainbow changes all of that.
Something in the way.
I'll come back for this if I need it.
Since we've been confined to this bunker as a safety measure, there's not much else we can do but continue our research. Lately, I've been hearing voices on the radio. Are these the voices of people who have been affected by Agent Rainbow? What will happen if I talk back?
Rosemary, you can't be serious. This is your crowning achievement. Our crowning achievement. Our work with Agent Rainbow could change the course of mankind. You want to hide it? If you want to sabotage your own career, then so be it. But you don't get to take us down with you, Ash Hall. Seems like they probably all trusted us with all their secrets. Attention all staff, due to a clear breach of our information security policy, Rosemary James' time as a mayor project manager has come to an end. You will now report directly to Mr. Ash Holm. The success and safety of this research rely on your discretion.
We'll soon know who Rosemary was talking to. Bill Bird. Central Intelligence Bureau, huh? Changes to experimental anti-aircraft assault radar mounted atop Fort Sunder. Special care must be taken not to aim the radar dish at any radio towers or other large-scale radio gear in the vicinity, as conflict in radio signals may result in electromagnetic interference and damage to to equipment. Okay, so reboot the radar power system within close proximity to the dish using a standard issue radio device. Target rotational beacons with your radio device in order to move the dish. Press the red fire button on the dedicated console once the target is in your sights. Oh, perfect for Coloria then. Big red fire button. Repeat the process for each new target. Rosemary James, it's beginning to dawn on me how my team and eyes discovers may be used for your moral purposes. Through this radio station, I can reach out and communicate with people under the effect of Agent Rainbow. So far, I have used this ability to try to understand this phenomenon, but what if someone were to use my position to transmit plant information directly into these people's heads? What of this power in the at the hands of corporation gives me pause. Go up, 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 up.
false representation, a shadow.
Than meets the eye. I need to make contact with him.
Oops. Myths did the wrong thing. I'm gonna throw it.
Sense now.
Still missing some parts, though. How many are we missing? Like four? Oh shit, me.
expedition behind enemy lines when we walked right into an ambush. You know what's scarier than death staring you in the face? Death staring at you from behind. Those crafty bastards got us when we weren't looking, and I had a radio-shaped target on my back. Bullets over my head, I took cover and called in air support. We soon heard a low-flying jet above us and then felt something in the air. We thought maybe we got sprayed with one of those damn herbicides, but it turned out to be something far more mind-blowing.
Can't carry that much ammo.
Okay. I don't know if I'm gonna gather all his pieces. Red light lantern, see.
We were fighting the enemy no more. We were fighting nightmares. Giants with horrid spotlights for heads. Mud-like creatures slithering across the ground. Terrible beasts that tore my friends apart. In my despair, I climbed up a tree to get away from it all.
What the heck is that gonna say? We climb up in a tree when they are... to it. Or? Let's have to do it.
Carry that much ammo.
That's a pretty bullshit one. God damn it.
Delicious.
Here's the round trip. There, I wonder what that is. It's like it's down in the catacomb somewhere. Can't be ours to do that one. Or can I? Taking like tippy toe steps, if it sounds like. I think that's by the graveyard. Didn't pay attention to how many pills he said that there was left. Bone cracking sound. And then we have the shortcut open. Get in there. Mm-hmm. Yes, I don't see how I'm supposed to get in there. There must be a different... There. Yeah. One left. Something over there. Looks like it's up here, but I doubt it. Would have gotten it if I ever was. Yeah, it's over there, so it's not in this area. Yeah, it's one. With that. Probably gonna have to run all the way around the whole place to get to it. Should see some red lights, and that's probably what I should do if I want to get these things with Lucas. Like in the beginning of the level. Hmm.
Well, I thought I was not gonna go and get it, but it seems like I am. I was like, signal. This is the ranger cabin. I think it's all back in this other part.
When I finally made it back to base, they didn't believe me. They called me all sorts of names, crazy in particular. How the hell did they expect me to explain what happened back there? I saw what I saw. Who could come up with that stuff? I know I can see that look on your face again, but let me finish.
It all seems to be like they're all supposed to be in that forest. Yeah, but what the heck?
With a similar experience to mine. A POW camp prisoner who showed up at our base out of the blue. He told me that he woke up one day to a funky smell and hell on earth, which gave him a chance to escape. Craziest part was, he said that he heard me, heard my voice in his head calling for help. They didn't believe him either, and he couldn't hack it.
I wonder if there is something by the well after all, and something I'm missing here. Something close to him. Something.
At some point, the army got tired of me asking around, gave me a mental conditions discharge, and shipped my ass back home. I tried to make sense of it all, so I went and saw as many therapists as I could. Some chalked it all up to psychological trauma. Others tried to have me sent to the loony bin. But I never stopped searching for the truth. Agent Rainbow. Something told me I had to pursue this. So I drove in the direction of the radio signal, and it led me to Milton Haven.
Mm-hmm. There's the last one.
Yet, but if this is true, I gotta do something about it. And if any of your patients start having symptoms like mine, or I know you're not supposed to say anything, but you gotta let me know about it. And they can reach out, yeah? They should reach out. I need allies, man. I can't let this happen again.
Okay. There we go. Now we can leave this place. Ta-da!
So what's the verdict, Doc? Padded room or no? rotten goods, drugs, weaponry, dinosaur bones. Doc? You all right, Doc? You're not all there today, are you? Been staring out the window a lot. Yes, I apologize. It's about that cat of yours, Tanya, right? I'm sorry. Lucas, is everything all right?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Dinosaur bones.
Sorry, I thought I heard something. You didn't hear that, a woman's voice? No. Interesting. Well, I was saying, I'm sorry for your loss. She was very edible. I saw you bury her by the old church. I wasn't going to say nothing, but what got her? Curiosity? Yes. That and... yeah.
Boom. Of course it is. Very safe.